gentlemen, we are proud to perform the second part of the performance. It's the Taekwondo. My name is Ping Chong. Taekwondo is a traditional Korean martial art. And now it's the sport of martial art participate around the world. And even one of the sports in the Olympics. Taekwondo, what does it mean Taekwondo? The first word Tai means kicking with the foot, pon, punch, or block with the hands. And the Do is the method to use the hand and the feet to defend yourself. Very simple. It seems simple, but it's not. Actually, Taekwondo is the training of the mind, body, and spirit. It trains the Taekwondo, builds up the character, such as leadership, confidence, challenge, teamwork. And during Taekwondo, it builds up also the flexibility, the strength, the power. Tonight, our members will perform Taekwondo through the regular training class, and also with the traditional music and the modern music, they will perform self-defense, target kicking, wall breaking, and weapons. And also, we have a member, he joined last year as a 3 years old, starts 3 years old, now he's 4 years old. He's still in Taekwondo, and he will perform for everyone to see how Taekwondo is doing. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome members of KHO Taekwondo. And I would like to introduce a nice performer who conduct organized by Master Pui Chong. And this is a member, I'm going to now, he's 3 years old, now he's 4 years old, he's Aiden. Perform weapons, use a sword.
Ah!
they're going to break a 2-inch wall and stamp a 1-inch wall. It's a challenge.